second row on the spectator side, a driver who just seems to get better with age, like good wine. Out of Eagan, Minnesota, how about a big, big welcome to the good Dr. Doc Holliday. Moving over to the pit side once again out of Bellflower, California, making what I believe is his first appearance here at Brainerd International Raceway in the teacher's pet car, Gary Detcham. Gary? The infield side once again, a car that is known coast to coast, has been a top flight competitor in the funny car competition for more years than we can remember. It's the Hawaiian, owned and operated by Roland Leong, and of course the driver out of Chandler, Arizona, John West. John, moving back to the pit side once again in the Tim Gross Pontiac from Sargas, California. How about a big BIR welcome for Tim Gross? Once again to the infield side and the car and driver who set the fastest ET and the fastest mile per hour yesterday, the Jam Air car driven by John Martin out of San Dimas, California, a 5.70 ET at 257, 14 miles per hour yesterday. And finally to round out the super field of funny cars in action here this weekend from the Twin City area in the funny car located on the pit side, the number four car on the pit side out of Osseo, Minnesota. How about a big, big welcome to Daryl Amberson. Daryl? Now we'll move back to the jet car.
Just
in just a moment or two and we'll turn it loose. This is round one for Buddy Powers' disaster. As I said... 10 for Darrell Amberson at the far end of the quarter mile. 594.4 and 238.09 miles per hour, but you saw what happened in the lights, folks. 627 at 244 and a losing effort for 10 Amberson.
Thank you.
for Lawrence Kaczynski. So he will move into the next round, and that'll bring up Bob Bolfield. Bob, And Gus Filipovich, once again, you want to check the dial in at the far end, a 10:42, a 12:55 for Dale Fidel out of Cambridge. In the
attention in the pit, bracket two, the lanes one.